One year ago, the death of Sean Monterosa ignited protests and anger across the Bay Area. One year later, the fight for justice continues. Family members gathering today to remember Sean and push for change. Here's NBC Bay Area's Christy Smith.
In San Francisco, the family of Sean Monterosa took part in a rally today, one year after a Vallejo police officer shot and killed him.
As we mark the one somber one-year anniversary, it's important to us that you guys know who Sean was as a person.
His sister remembered a loving brother and son who cared about the community.
Sean's very last text message to us was to sign a petition to demand justice for George Floyd.
The 22-year-old was outside a Walgreens where looting was reported during demonstrations and unrest following Floyd's murder. Vallejo police said Monterosa was kneeling and moving his hands. An officer shot him through a windshield, believing he had a gun. That turned out to be a hammer.
We are here one year later, memorializing his life, celebrating his life, and also standing alongside his family, calling for justice for both Sean and every person we've lost to police state violence.
Others who've lost family members were here too. Sean's family has been active, pushing for change.
We're trying to bring real change and accountability to the Bay Area, but more importantly, here in California.
We want both demonstrations to coincide with the legislative changes the family is pursuing.
Meantime, California Attorney General Rob Bonta recently announced that his office would conduct an independent review of the shooting.
Ultimately, we want justice for Sean, and we want that justice to mean that this can't happen to anyone anywhere else.
We reached out to Vallejo police for comment, but have not received a statement yet. In San Francisco, Christy Smith, NBC Bay Area News.